have been offered to a deity, and now I am a sacrifice, the life that I